gross. Really? Have you tried the genuine French cake? Because when I was in France, they have the best cakes over there. Rich, creamy. Said your name 3 times. Aww. Hey, Geoman, what's up? Alright, new game. Yes, it will. I know. Yes. I'm sorry. We're gonna get through this. I have to do the easy mode. You like red velvet and buttercream. My favorite cake is just chocolate. Like rich French chocolate mousse cake or something like that. Cake is gross. Who said cake was gross? Hold on. What is on my glasses? Mm-mm. When you have something on your glasses, nah. Much better, much better. Alright. So, just to tell you, this game takes place way before the first Bioshock ever took place. That's the timeline. Right here.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
I'm sorry, I had to do it! I had to do it! We're gonna get through this in one night, I have to.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Hi, Magus, how are you? Oh, I'm supposed to move. Oh, okay, sorry. Sure, madame. One light coming to you so you can smoke and get cancer. Of course, of course. But you do look cool. So how am I gonna... okay.
You gotta name this?
Elizabeth.
Wait, did he just snap his fingers and... Wow.
You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
This game,
you know her.
So I'm very happy.
You'll see dozens
of
her
attacked
down by
the dogs
or the slums in Apollo.
Bioshock is a very cool game. It's very, like, on the edge.
No place.
But her, you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Hi, Brittany. How are you?
Name your rate, I will pay you for this work.
It looks like Elizabeth, right?
You'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
But, nope, it's not. Her name is Anna.
Someone tells me you will.
Her name is Anna, but I don't get why they made her look just like Elizabeth. It makes no sense, but no. That lady is in no way related to Booker. That's a lady named Anna, who was hiring Booker to find her, I think she said her daughter, who's missing, or a child. She showed us the photo of a girl. Something. So, yeah, but why did they make her look like that? I don't know. She looks like she could have had Elizabeth. Do. Okay. Let's open up the door. So we are in Rapture, the underwater city.
Seems my instincts were correct.
So where's Sally?
Cool. I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
Hey, twin! I'm good. What's up with you? How have you been? Okay. Everyone's looking fancy. Everyone's looking beautiful. Sander Cohen, why even ask? Okay, this Sander Cohen is a very strange artist in Rapture. He's very famous, but he is very strange.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. Know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
Okay. So I'm a big explorer. Like, you will see me try to go through every door, explore every little corner. You'll see me look in the ridiculous places because I love exploring in this game. You never know when you'll find something.
Wait.
And I was listening to conversations.
Ain't you playing the ponies no more? You're too good for the boys at the track, man.
Said her name was Elizabeth? No, her name isn't Elizabeth. It's... No, it's Anna. But why would they say... Yeah, it's Anna. Ooh, macaroons, c'est français. C'est French macaroons.
If they were all made from common clay, then Einstein would have remained a patent clerk.
Maybe.
It's our responsibility to strive.
Just looking around. All these fancy people. Nice, no?
You look so sad.
I do? Well, thank you. I'm just tired.
Oh, I heard about
I'm stuck in my office all day. Can I... I can go in through. I can go in here.
Ryan,
missing children.
He's a big fish in an awful small pond.
Hi, how are you, Tom?
Things say, pal.
If I was running things, I'd say, why just one city? Why not two? Hey.
Hey, I don't know what he's talking about. Oh, here's something I can open. Oh, it's empty. Have I heard of the game called Factory? No, I haven't. What is that? These people in the game look high. Yeah, they look like they've been smoking something. Mm-hmm. They probably are. Rapture is kind of messed up. They're just laughing at me for no reason. They must be.
Edward thinks the way to my heart is philosophical transcendence. He's brilliant. And if I wanted brilliant, I'd go to bed with a book.
You're just trapped.
I'm good. It's... Oh, tuna. Okay, I'm sorry. I called you Ton.
Just a matter of time before
okay, hey, tuna.
If anybody talks bad about him. I mean, just look what happened.
Ah, these are the little sisters right here.
What
the little
happened
ones?
To these children?
Cabin in Arcadia?
Here they are.
Little sisters. Atom factories.
Means go.
It's grotesque.
This is the rule all little girls know.
Around here, the little, yeah, these little smart children with no parents.
Hey, keep moving, buddy.
Oh, okay, okay, dude. All right, sorry. Just exploring. What are those? These little girls right here? These are little sisters. Yeah, they're very strange. Strange little children.
There's a place for men like me. Men who refuse to...
It'll be there in a flash. Oh, okay, okay. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Beehive. You are now earning honeycombs and can participate in our game raffles. We will be having game raffles tonight, I forgot to mention. So make sure you're following and earning your honeycombs so we can have our little giveaways. Thank you so much. What are these? Okay, transportation, I think. Nope, never mind. Those are computer screens of some kind. I thought they were like little submarines, but that would make no sense. They look like computer screens or something. Okay, got some money. Good, I need some.
Otherwise, it's just
some money.
Knee-jerk response.
Nope, nothing in there. Let's go in here.
Get on with it.
Okay, so the elevator is broken right now.
Time is.
And all these people are just being so disrespectful. I mean, the guy's going as fast as he can. Oh, okay, there's a box of bone. There's a wallet. It's empty. Of course. Whose is it? Let's listen to Mr. Cohen.
Ryan's been good to me. Few are the patrons who truly understand the struggle of the artist. But even I was a little leery when he shuttered Fontaine's business and sent that bald buck to a grave deep in the briny. But when Ryan buried all of Fontaine's pals in that department store,
we're gonna go make seven more accounts just to false our reach 6K.
And if I turned a dollar or two in the process, you can hardly
blame me
for doing well by doing good.
Okay.
He works for Ryan's security firm. I got it firsthand.
Looks of
ooh, gossip. Listening in.
Is the damn thing a weapon or an oven?
Works with mini rays or microwaves?
Yeah,
me can go ahead and inherit the earth for all I care.
Yeah,
I'm fine.
That's
right
funny.
Here in Rapture.
Oh, we got a nice fountain over here. Art, science, industry. Okay. I don't even know what they're talking about. I don't like it when I walk up and people are laughing at me. It's like they know something.
You know,
funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. Dewitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. Dewitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl...
Oh, are you little? Oh, that's funny. You're a very smart one. Alright, we can't go in just yet because I saw a door over here. Can we open this? Thank you. Let's look around in here. Macaroons everywhere, my goodness.
DeWitt. The hostage sees you, he'll toss you out on your ass again.
Oh. Okay, I guess I'm not allowed to go in. Can I go behind the... Nope. Okay, they won't let me through in here. Hey, how are you, Langus? Lagnus. This is some of the DLC content ever be. Yeah, it is. Isn't it awesome? And thank you, Tuna, for that host. I appreciate it. That's really nice of you. Thank you. All the people smoking in there. How can they breathe?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
This is one of my favorite DLCs of all time in any game. Surprise. Right here.
You were playing the tables.
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them.
Hey, Abby!
Mr. Dewitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Alright. So, yeah. Obviously... Okay, so I'm trying to think. I think Bioshock Infinite came way before the first one in the timeline, right? Because that was in the 1900s. So Bioshock 1 technically happened after Bioshock Infinite. So this is the middle between Bioshock Infinite and Bioshock 1. Just the timeline, to serve.
Refreshment, sir. Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
We're fine. Whoa! Demon butler, watch out. Vanishing to and fro. I wouldn't drink anything he gives us. So...
I went through basic, decent
stuff. Wow, that guy's creepy. Infinite's before one, yeah. That guy is... Whoa! Dude! He is weird. Look at him, just waltzing around everywhere. So, there's a lot of places to explore here.
Ah, Mr. Dewitt, back again.
Ah, hello.
It's so soon.
I guess I'm a regular customer here. I must, yes. I drink a lot of wine. Oh, okay. Oh, but you have to pay money. Oh, okay, that's the slots. Need to know the greatness of the... Okay, let's watch a movie. Let's see what this is about.
Are you in the know?
Are we in the know? Let's find out.
Innovation and competition are what fuel Rapture. But that fuel can be diluted with rumor or flat-out lies. The rumor monger asks, what are these so-called slighting side effects? Well, take a look around you.
Oh,
do you see anything
guys.
Wrong with your neighbor? The rumor monger asks, why has Tenenbaum withdrawn from the public's eye? Dr. Tenenbaum is a scientific mind unparalleled, even in Rapture. She's no doubt in her lab, toiling away at her next great innovation. I heard she was in cahoots with Fontaine.
Ooh.
Merely slander from jealous naysayers. Remember, Rapture competes through innovation, not cheap shots.
Okay.
Bridget Tenenbaum is a woman who represents the
best. Ooh, on your
of
pizza, you know?
Industry.
I've been wanting to have pizza
in other
today.
Words,
how interesting.
She's a Rapture gal. Now you know.
Okay, so now we know. We got the gossip about Miss Tenenbaum. She's in cahoots with someone. Okay, and... no. I don't need to drink anything right now. I'm feeling pretty good. I want to explore a little bit, but I feel like for some reason we'll come back to these areas anyway. So I'm just gonna continue on the path.
How is Ryan taking over Fontaine's business? Any different than saying that?
Ah, Conan. Very strange artist who likes
Mr. Dewitt.
Bunny people. Yes? Yes?
I'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen?
Cohen?
What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
That's so weird. Look, you see on the screen all those little circles? It's like my vision is smudged. Isn't that strange? It looks like he's wearing smudged glasses when you kind of like look at the light with the camera. I don't know why they do that. It's like, why is the camera all smudged? I admit, I don't know if anyone else notices that. I just find it really strange. You made your own pizza? What kind of pizza do you make, Darkseid? Pizza is bacon.
Private party.
Private,
no entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Excuse me.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
Dewitt Investigations.
Yes.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected.
No mask, no entry.
Stuff shit.
These imitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. It says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
Alright, so I guess we're gonna search some stores to see if we can steal an invitation. Looks like there's three local stores. You can choose. Oh. Okay. Alright. So this is the little thing they came up with. Audio logs, famous one, and objectives. Let's go to this one first.
What brung you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks.
A debt that needs repaying.
Wasn't that kind of debt.
We go, looks like a makeup store, but those necks are too long. Those necks look crazy long. Those don't even look human. Those look like some alien race. Some alien jewelry store. No one has a neck that long. What is wrong with this city?
Invitations shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
A fine day to you both.
Hello. Okay. Ooh, what's this? I can't. It's a ring. That's all it is. Another ring. Some necklaces. All right. Let's. Ooh. Let's take a look. Nice. A lot of bling bling going on over here. Nice, pretty. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Beehive family. You're now earning honeycombs and participating in our game raffles. More information about honeycombs down below. Thank you so much for your follow. Alright, let's talk to
Excuse
this guy.
Me. Lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Excellent.
She's gonna create a diversion for us.
It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18 karat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
Okay, better do my job.
I beg your pardon.
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Fields, did you think we wouldn't notice? The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest to me.
Cohen sends those masks out in some kind of box.
You and me. Case in the joint. There's the box and just.
Damn. Must be somewhere else.
But I'll take everything else. Uh oh. Doesn't sound good. Sounds like. Hey. Oh.
Best if we were gone. What?
Oh, she. What'd she do?
Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Oh my gosh! What did
Where
you do?
Upstairs at the Artist Struggle or Rapture Records straight ahead?
He better not be dead. That's all that does not look good. Yeah, really, really, way to be cool. Seriously. That's being incognito, definitely. Okay, here we go. Rapture Records. This is my kind of store right here. This is where Lilbumblebear would be, right here. She'd be in the music store, probably on that piano over there showing off. If I lived in Rapture, that's where you'd find me. Come on in, girl! Okay. Look at all these records. I'm gonna try to read some. I wonder if they, like, base them off of real bands or something. Huh. Passion. Taylor. Look how cool these are. Look how detailed. They made different, record covers. Very nice. I love the Bioshock soundtrack. I love it. I do.
Copyright it.
They have all these records here. Can't really see that. Songbird. There's a cello. Can I play piano? Probably not that piano showing off. Probably not that. No, I said probably at that piano. Not that piano. Yeah, it's another quote. You need to, like, keep a notepad of all the quotes, Ellie, so we can have, like, a quote thing. I don't know. Quote page for Lilbumblebear someday. Let's see. Okay, but yeah, let's talk to him.
See that dish I walked in with? You give her the star treatment paddle, it'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
What is this piece?
Oh my gosh.
It's by Trinet.
I love this.
But of course, covered by Mr. Ryan.
Oh, dang. I can't listen to it, but it's Somewhere Beyond the Sea. It's one of my favorite songs. You might hear it in my music. Sometimes I play in the stream. Not that exact song. It's a different version. It's got guitars, but yeah. I love that song. Looking for money, looking for anything. Anything I can pick up. I think.
Nothing.
Nope. Not here either.
Only one place left.
Powerful and masculine. Oh, I must go. I must go.
Oh, the music takes me over. I don't know what I'll do. What I'm doing. My gosh. Ryan Songbird. Good elevator music? Really? Is that based off of the Songbird with Elizabeth, or is that an actual song?
Nothing.
No.
Well, she did not hurt this clerk. We'll
cross that bridge when we get
to. So I'm surprised she didn't lay a finger on him. Very interesting. First Burial at Sea. The first one, you like the second part? I hope we can get through both parts tonight. We'll see. We'll see how far I can get into this one. They shouldn't take too long, right? Isn't, like, each part like a...
Now there was a straight shooter. One of us.
An hour
to follow
or two.
One of us.
You imagine having a beer with Andrew, right?
The guy didn't die and you're depressed about that? Oh, dude. Wait, hold on. Hold on. I want to go dress shopping. I'm a bride. I might get married soon. Oh, this is in a wedding shop.
Signore.
Hey, what's up? I'm here to... Okay, this is in a ring. This is just a clothes shop. Just a normal clothes shop. It looks so fancy. I thought it was a bridal shop. Just clothing. Fancy, schmancy. All these clothes must cost a lot. Let's look around. Ooh, voxophone.
Soo-chung observe. Strangest of coincidences.
I hate this guy.
On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Soo-chung's own creation. On the plasmid. Man name of...
Yeah, I hate this guy.
Outrage! Death of intellectual property!
Anything behind there? No?
But man name of a thing is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible.
Oh, calm down,
lining.
I'm not getting married.
I am very impressed with Soo-chung's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way street.
Okay, shut up, please. Alright, here we are. We're in a very creepy arc. I mean, look at that. Who wants to hang that over their bed? Anyone? $500? Anyone? Going once? Going twice? This is very creepy.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, comment ça va? Les artwork and... But, anyways, let's do what
hey,
we're
pal.
Here for.
You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course.
I had time. What are you talking about?
Original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open my mouth for fear of what foolishness
using
might tumble out.
Box.
Come on. Whoa, oops, oopsie. Oh, okay. I'm a little drunk now. Oh, oh. Hold on. Maybe if I shake my head, it'll get me out of there. Nope, still drunk. Oh, I can't. Oh, no. The room. I gotta still do my job, though I'm drunk. Oh, there is. Come on. Get your vision back. Come on. All right. I'll just have to. Okay, I got it. Okay, I'm out of here.
Something truly extraordinary.
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
Ah, wonderful. Got it.
Good. We've located the mask.
Third time's the charm.
All right.
Yeah.
It's best we head back to Cohen's.
Let's head on back. I'm gonna turn on the GPS here because I get lost.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a
I'm drunk. If
that
I shake my head, no, I'm still
oh, yeah.
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
Yeah. I thought it would just shake it out of him. These men are hired to wear masks and dance around like that. Good lord.
So, what kind of field you in?
The field. That's
yeah,
depressing.
You know, occupation. Can't imagine what kind of employment would lead you to tag along on a job like this.
I suppose you could say I work in debt collection.
Debt collection. Huh, that's weird. Kind of reminds me of Bioshock when I had a debt to pay. Let's go. We got the mask. Let's put it on and get in there.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
Okay, let's talk to Mr. Cohen.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse.
Is this?
I've seen this type. Gets an idea in his head,
whoa.
End the conversation.
This place is way too
don't
white.
Don't matter if he gets hurt.
Bright light! Oh, blinds me! What's with this man and his rabbits? Okay. Just a warning, Cohen is weird.
Need a conduit.
Like,
open yourselves to the music!
Weird,
to
weird.
The spirit of the eternal!
Really weird.
Why do you fail in this fashion? To embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked. Fitzpatrick!
Please!
The stick! For God's sake! My muse shall not be mocked! Get them out of here!
Oh, okay.
There shall be no
thank you so much for the follow. Cabin. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Beehive family. You're not earning honeycombs. We're just paying in. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys, for following. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. Welcome to the family. You're not earning honeycombs. Okay, so yes, he kills people if they don't dance just right. Oh, sacrebleu. He's just creepy. Creepy man. But hey, Chroma, thank you so much for that follow. And thank you, Ash, as well. That torture, yeah.
Who are you?
Name's Dewitt.
And whoa, he has painted on eyebrows and mustache, wow.
This one's a real biscuit.
Biscuit!
Isn't he a biscuit, lady?
He'd ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes.
Hold on, I need to move over here.
It is the work of man to ask.
He is,
it is the work of the artist.
He is the weirdest of my people ever.
You've seen this.
Not all French people are like that.
We artists see more than
apparently.
Most. You are more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not?
Ooh.
Watch this one, Dewitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go.
Okay.
But I know the child in that photo is important to you.
Uh-huh.
So many children flit, flit, flit away.
Uh-huh.
I know where the girl is.
Okay.
And I will send you to her in exchange. All I ask
is a dance.
She's doing
a glass on Adam's hands. Dance?
I see something in you too. Art strips away.
We gotta dance?
Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to go.
Son of a bitch.
Mr. Dewitt.
What?
Okay. At least there's no wires on us. So, whoa, is that
come,
look, that's his face. Oh, now it looks like Satan.
Come on, dance.
That face changes.
Feel the music.
Wow, or
feel
something.
The music.
Okay, sorry. Oh.
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Seriously, those eyes are so beautiful. I love the way they designed her. They did such a good job on her.
They can be no more separated than
the graphics.
Birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You see those little sisters? You so sure? But if Sucho had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. Dewitt.
No!
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick!
Oh!
I see suffering in you. I know how to shine the light on your pain.
Uh-huh.
A moth. A butterfly.
What? That is some crazy, man. Crazy. You have sky blue eyes? Oh, that's cool, Dark Side. Mine used to be really blue when I was a little girl. Then they became a little green.
Mr. DeWitt.
Now they're just like blue.
Mr. DeWitt. Are you all right?
Fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
That's so strange. She has Elizabeth's little necklace with the bird on her neck.
To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I am sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me.
Huh? We're about to see the creepiness of Rapture. I think we're going to the dark side. Oh, look at that little crab. Yep. Fontaines.
Look.
Mm-hmm.
Fontaines. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
Wow.
I don't know.
I feel the Bioshock.
Everyone
right here.
Has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
I guess we're going to the department stores.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
What's that?
Burial at sea.
You read your residency contract at Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
we have the gun.
Too comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
Okay. All right, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm gonna walk around, see if I can, I don't know, see if I can.
Seem to be some supplies this
way. Oh, yes, our first dead person.
Booker.
Here we go.
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. Dewitt.
Oh, there's a... Whoa! Oh, flashbacks. Is there anything... Oh, I see something shiny. Oh, got some money over here. Dropped it. There's a cabinet. Food. Yeah, I need some food for my health. There you go. Oh, let's see, Sander Cohen's. I don't have time for a movie right now. Who is that on the screen? That looks weird. All these movies. Oh, it's the same one. Okay. Alright, fire your weapon. Okay. Do I have a plasmid right now? Well, this is covered nice. Can't go that way. Hurry up and find her. Hurry up and find who? The little girl? No trespassing closed.
Look up there.
Where? Where?
Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Okay. All right. The gate's closed. We're gonna have to find a way over there. Let's look around. Yeah. It's all frozen.
Kids using to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber? Huh. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
Never mind.
What did she just say? Is this game trying to confuse you? Because I feel like it is now that she just said that.
Goddamn grabber stuck.
Uh-oh.
Mr. Dewitt! Someone's coming!
Uh-oh. Ooh. Whoa, what's going on?
All right, I got the grabber unjammed.
Stop. Just a stop. Period.
Oh, I think I have to shoot them. Headshots! I try to do headshots to conserve ammo. I can't always do it, but
look,
I try.
Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally.
Wow, she's all the way
over
there.
Store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. Dewitt. It helps in situations like this.
This game tries and it does confuse me now. It does. What? What first game? Oh, that one. Okay, the one you're talking about. Oh, okay. Hey, Idle Man, how are you?
When did you come to Rapture?
Oh, it was, geez, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur. 49. 49 for sure.
His nose bleeding? Yep, there we go.
Damn.
You look a mess, Mr. Dewitt.
Just keep your eyes open.
Why
for
did his nose bleed right then? Did he die again somewhere? In a different land?
Eat it up. But it's good for you, you know? I never heard of birds that didn't like seeds. What's the matter with you? Do you think it's poison?
Yeah.
Careful. They don't look friendly.
I'm out of ammo. I have to do. Okay, melee. Alright.
Yeah, what was that? What?
There we go.
Okay, catch!
Got it.
Oh my gosh. I have no ammo. Alright, time to do some melee. Where'd you go? Where'd you run to, monsieur? There he is.
Alright. Mr. Dewitt, look.
Well,
he keeps telling me to look at everything.
That splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
We're gonna need to get over there.
I have no doubt you'll prove persuasive.
Okay. So I'm gonna look around a little bit.
Mr. Dewitt, look.
Now what? She tells me to look at everything. Huh.
An ice rink.
Be good at places any to look for our new friend.
It says it's on the top floor.
Okay. So we go up.
Alright, awesome. Well, before we go up, I wanna look around a little bit. That's a hairpin lock, so that's not anything exclusive we need to check out right now. Exclusive locks are where you need the lock picks over them. I think this was one of the first games I replayed more than once. Oh, of course. Same here. Same here. Look around. Some of that. That's booze. Don't need to get any drunk right now. Go, got some money. I don't think we have enough money to buy anything here. Oh, guys, this is my favorite right here, the Circus of Value. I missed this. They did not have this in Bioshock Infinite. I missed this guy. A face only a mother could love, but I like him. Welcome to the Circus of Value. We'll buy a little ammo.
Refunds, no returns.
I love the Circus of Value. You got a little troll, what's it called, kappa pattern going on in the chat there with all the different smileys. It's gonna be like your secret new code, huh? Okay, so we do open this.
Damn thing's locked.
Let me see that. Oh, have matters progressed so little? I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Are you sure this isn't Elizabeth as an adult? No, because then I would know she's my daughter.
A frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
Alright. Can we... No, nothing really over here. Oh! Money. Oh, good. Good.
Who moved my glasses?
Oh, I hear the crazies. Some wallet with some money. Very good. That's all. Oop, kind of stuck here. Oop, there we go.
Can you leave me one? Just let me in, okay? Fontaine, he said we're all equal down here now. We're all in the same boat. I just want a taste of some high-class food.
Splicers. I don't think they see us. If you keep quiet, maybe you can get the drop on them. Even the odds.
Maybe we can lay down traps.
Oh my gosh, I'm trying to get a headshot over here. Oh my gosh. Gotta save all my ammo. I shouldn't really be going around shooting like that. This is not infinite, this is just the DLC. Yeah, I don't have a lot of bullets. So, here we go. got ammo in them? Oh, I got a little bit. I know. I was trying to conserve some ammo. Can't lockpick? Oh. Okay. Requires a lockpick. I guess I have to go look around for one. I wonder what I find. Dating a mannequin. Crazy man. He likes mannequins. What a weird fella. There's a lockpick. Okay, let's listen to the box.
Ryan, you bastard. Left me here to rot. Sure, I signed the contract. Helped turn Fontaine into a prison. 10 days, big rush, everything slapped at. Right before the prisoners are brought in. One of your piece of shit turrets. Bam! Both kneecaps.
Oh my
god. So I'm likely a cripple locked in a jail surrounded by maniacs. I haven't even been paid, but I don't care. Just get me out of here!
Alright. Oh, there's another lockpick. Very cool. Oh, and a gift! Let me get around this thing so I can pick that up or see what we got. Using a plasma to kill an enemy, turn some eye. Well, yeah, we don't have any gear right now, so it's better than nothing. He married the mannequin. Yeah, it's creepy. Some money. This game gave you nightmares, Scooby? Oh, well, don't get any more nightmares. I don't want you to get any nightmares from me playing this. Hey, Comet, what's up?
Look up there.
She always says that. Where? Up there. Up. Oh, okay. Okay.
I'll be down here.
Yeah, the mannequin wanted a divorce. That's for sure. Shoot at these guys.
Hey, what's the big idea?
There's one. I'm gonna look around, see if there's any loot I can pick up. Oh, there is another present. Weapon damage increases, and do I have anything on right now? No. Take that. Oh, Bioshock 2 gave you nightmares? Really? I found that one less scary than the first one. You know, it's so funny. When I was only an artist before I became a streamer, someone commissioned me to make a picture based off of Bioshock. And at the time, I didn't even know the game. So they wanted me to. You can probably still find the picture on my Twitter. I made a Big Daddy in kind of a mosaic-looking pattern, and I put on one side a man chooses, and the other side says a slave obeys. And now I feel so proud of myself that I made that picture. I didn't even know the game, and I did a good job.
I found ammo!
Thanks, girl.
Take this!
Ooh. Close one. Ooh, now I got another gun. Perfect.
Nice there in difference. That's killing me. This is what happens.
Headshot! Headshot! Wow, it just doesn't do anything, does it?
What is the greatest lie ever perpetrated? What is the most obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind?
Five Guys is good. Five Guys is a good burger place.
No.
Oh, I've been to the habit too. What's in here? This store. See what stuff I can find. The men's clothing department. I sense a machine in the other room. The habit's another burger place. There you go. Good. Give me some ammo back for killing you. Alright, there's another gift. Melee strikes reach 3 times. Damage consumed. I'll keep that one. I'll just take this one. And okay, we got some stuff to collect. We got some money, got some ammo, and a voxophone.
Of my first play.
You're eating dinner? Okay.
Said, a dead whale has washed up at the Schubert Theater and stinks a little more with each passing night. The Tribune called my first opera as having the effect of canceling out all of Mozart's classics in a single caterwaul. And now, critics take me to task for my humanitarian work. If I were not there to find a home for these orphans...
They don't even seem sane.
Nothing beats your first splice. From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys will hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
They're gonna be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. But once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister...
All these frozen people, my goodness.
They cut a less sympathetic figure.
I've been to the habit only once, and I remember it was good. Of course, I really enjoy burgers, so frankly, a place that makes burgers I'll probably enjoy.
Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with it.
A jolt of shock jockey?
You're familiar with shock
jockey? They don't have me, though.
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
That'd be good. Yeah, to pick up some shock jockey to get that elevator working. That's what we gotta do. Okay, so there is a washing machine there. Okay. You have fun at the gym. Okay. Don't let crow speak get between you and the man of your dreams. Ooh. Look, if the man can't stand my crow's feet, maybe I don't want to be with him. Okay. Look, we're riding the rails. Let's go. I want to land on this thing. I want to see. Is it? Whoops. Oh. Uh oh. Get me up there. There we go. Oh. There he is. There we go. Thank you, Dark Side. I will. Oh, there's some money. People dropped. Yeah, but I'm going back up this thing. I'm looking to get up there. Here we are.
It looks like the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
There's some. This is where the shock jockey's supposed to be? We should find some. So let's go in here. Can we?
Got a lock here.
No problem.
Thank you. Thank you, Connie. I'm not the best at shooting sometimes, but I do my best. Let's try to get them down. Lady, you are a mess. You sound like a mess. See something? Okay. Oh, that's a nice little jingle. Bucking Bronco. Evolve today. Headshot that worked.
No! I won't let you do this!
Need this?
How's everyone's day? Your neck is killing me. Oh, no. Sorry about that. Ooh, is this some shock jockey? There we go. We got some shock jockey. That's good. Now we can use that elevator. Is there anything else here? Some money. Very good.
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store?
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's buttonman. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
Alright, here we go. This place looks nice and frosty.
It's freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
Really? I'd assume it would. Oh no, I think it's probably... Oh, well, here. Perfect.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Look at the whirl.
We have a gift here. Attaching. Okay, yeah, I'll equip that. Why not?
There.
Ooh, wow. Money. And even more money. I feel rich. Yeah, it is one powerful freezer, huh? Here we go. Wait for the lock. Carbine from the Bioshock Infinite game, so I have a feeling me and my old friend will have some good fun shooting again. not really finding anything in here. Oh, there's a lockpick there. There was something. Rapture on ice. ice, old man Winter.
Nobody gets even a sip unless I say so. You got it?
Defeat the Frosty Splicer. Oh, okay.
Timing.
Oh my gosh. Oh no, I died. She's reviving me though.
Thanks.
Woo!
You wanna thank me? Next time try duck it.
Sorry. Oh no, I don't wanna play Outlast. I'm just gonna shoot from a bar until I'm out of ammo. Play safe.
My eyes open for more. Need this?
Nice.
Got him on the hook. That's all I have.
And. Oh. Oh, this must be where it is. I still want to look around, though. See if I can get any ammo.
It's done. Mr. Dewitt, the plasmid? Have you forgotten what we came for?
Damn it, that son of a bitch drank every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
I think I can help.
A tear, of course.
What was that?
It's
getting close, Alex.
New plasmid. Let's me bring in things that might exist, but don't.
Not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. Dewitt?
Is she a twin? Like, seriously, she's acting just like Elizabeth. Okay, hold on, guys. I'll be right back.
Shatter them into a
check on something. Thank you for your patience. I'm back. I was only gone for like, 3 seconds? Okay. Burke. So I want to look around just a little bit to see if I can get any ammo or something, because I used a lot of ammo on those people. Well, I'm getting money. Oh, there's some ammo! Oh, no. Oh, I'm full of ammo already for that gun. Okay. That chair, though. Ain't this chair the bomb? Everyone loves you, chair. Hi, Chip Chip. What's up? Hi, Mer! Oh, my bae! What's up, dude? Hi, Mer and me. We're... We go way back. How are you, Hammer? I'm doing the DLC. You probably know it's the DLC, though, right? You've probably played it. You know what I'm doing. What's up? Oh, you know, Chip. You know what's up. Playing one of the coolest DLCs to ever exist in the world. This is my chair. There aren't many like it, but this one is mine. Yeah, same here. This chair is my chair. Right here. Thank you so much, Izzy Pop, for that follow. Welcome to the channel. You're not earning honeycombs, you're participating in our game raffle. We'll probably have one in about, our first one in about an hour. So, yeah. Oh, thank you for that other follow. Infinite is the only Bioshock I've ever played. Oh, okay. I think it's the best of all of them. personally. Thank you, Chip Chip. Yeah, I'm close. Getting very close to 6K tonight. I think we're gonna make it tonight.
I know you're the client and all, but I've gone about far enough without a few answers.
My purpose here is none of your concern. Consider me a means to an end.
And why do I get the feeling I'm being set up?
I told you I'm in collections. An account is in arrears. My clients simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's all.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
A lot of these take a while to unlock, don't they?
Sure thing.
He's gonna fight for me.
Mr. Dewitt, use the pod.
Okay. Oh wait, that's not what I need. I need to open my eye.
Welcome to the circus of value.
There we go.
No refund, no return.
Hi guys. Good evening. How are you? How are you doing, buddy? I hope you're having a great Wednesday night.
Sally's not your daughter. What's she to you? Why risk life and limb?
It's part of the job.
You owe me no explanation.
She's just another orphan. After Fontaine went down, city was lousy with them.
And?
I don't know. You have a reason for every stupid thing you've ever done? She started showing up. Looking peaked.
for me to feed the brat. Should have known she would never leave.
How did you lose her?
It's none of your business.
Oh, just some gold in your case? Wow, you were a rich pianist once, weren't you? I'm just gonna play, you know, and have some gold in my case. It's a big tip. Looting the trash cans, just going through the trash. Ooh, okay, let's see. Pants are up right now. Zing plasmas, kill enemies, return smite. Kills give small amount of health. Ooh, well, you know what? I could use some health because I use melee a lot more. So I'm gonna equip this instead. Died waiting for transportation. Anything else? No, I. Now you talking about me or just in general? Boom, no math hype. Oh, you don't. Are you talking about homework math? Oh, you're talking about numbers. Okay.
Something about you doesn't sit right.
Yeah, yes. Something about you, girl.
Wouldn't peg you as the Rapture type. Not even a little.
If you mean I have no interest in joining the Andrew Ryan book club, you'd be right. Just another set of fanatics with a different set of books.
Oh, well, yeah, you know, not all musicians get gold bars in their cases.
You asked me how I lost Sally.
That guy was lucky.
Took her somewhere a kid's got no business being. I was winning. In a place like that.
Ah, he was gambling.
You don't let a kid out of your sight.
But you did.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And here we are.
Stupid, stupid, stupid life choices, man.
The question is,
don't take a girl into a casino with you. That's stupid.
Isn't that reason enough?
So that's how we lost her.
Let's hope Cohen was on the level when he said this is where we'd find Sally.
I can only imagine what they would
do. Are you doing something? Oh.
Cohen's half
rubbing
rich
how rich you are, huh?
I thought putting a child in prison would be high art.
I don't know what you're doing to get those gold bars, man. Hey, Rasta Clam, what's up?
Come on out of there! Papa's got all
Sally. Good to see ya. Oh my gosh,
you
there she is!
Take your medicine.
Oh my gosh, there she was! Where'd she go? She's close.
Sally! Come out of there!
I can't see her.
I hear her.
What are you doing?
This is a schematic for the venting system. It shows there are more vents like this one in electronics, bistro, returns, the book department, and the appliance show floor.
So?
If she's in there, there are only 6 vents she can come out of. Now there are 5.
Oh, I see.
All these
we're gonna be closing the vents so we can kind
heat.
Of make her go
we'll
in the direction we want her to.
Turn the heat up. She'll be forced out through the central exhaust.
That's a good one. Yeah.
It's the only exit.
You want to burn her alive?
No, we just make it hot enough to flush her out.
Can't do that.
Exactly.
Either we find her, or one of those splicers will.
We have to.
Where are the other vents?
Up ahead.
Ooh, he did not like his cereal. Mm-mm. Okay, guys, here's the lesson for today. Do not eat white oats. You'll end up like this dude, and he did not like his white oats. And he has a very weird wife who chains him to the table. Not a very good wife. So yeah, this is called what never to do. Right here, okay? Never. They don't even come with the cereal box prize. My gosh, nothing in there.
Fancy putting those lockpicking
hey,
skills to work.
How are you?
Give me something challenging. Ready.
Oh, Dex, I don't need to do that. Oh, breakfast table. I don't see. What?
Mickey just wants to give you a little squeeze.
Mickey's so much for your follow, 47 crayons. I assume that's you because you said in the chat.
You come out of here.
So I'm just trying to be like ahead of the game. Yep, that's you. Thank you so much. You're very sweet. Welcome to the stream. Okay, we've got all the ammo we need. What's up with this guy and his vinegar? I'm doing wonderful dinner roll, playing an awesome DLC for you guys. I hope you're enjoying it. I love it. We are one person away from 6K, everyone. One person away from 6K. When we reach 6K, next Saturday, we're having our 6K party with exclusive game raffles and just party fun.
Have another future,
told you to reach it tonight.
Yeah, the kid got hold of that damn radar range last night. Started trying it out on everything. Apples, marshmallows, spoons. Had himself a fine time until our Pekingese stepped in the way. And for some reason, I'm the one in touch with the light.
Keep your honeycombs dark side. Everyone has to earn
them. I locked the damn thing up. So don't forget the code. It's 3958.
3958. 3958. Hi, Frank. How are you? Okay, hold on, everyone. Hold on. Hold on a second here. I have to refresh and see something. So it says 590. So it says 5,999 for me. I have to wait. I'm gonna keep refreshing. Gotta wait for that moment. I haven't seen it change yet. Hold on. Nope. I'm not seeing the number change right now. No, Dark Side. You have to keep your honeycombs. I make the rules. You have to keep them, and everyone has to earn them. It still says 5,999. What's up with this? You remember my 5K? I'm still refreshing. I'm refreshing like a wild woman here. No, it hasn't changed for me. I guess I'll check back in a few minutes. But thank you so much for your follow. You might just be the 6K follower. I'll have to check. But thank you so much for your follow, nevertheless. And welcome to the Beehive family. Hope you enjoy the stream. Man, this guy's cuckoo.
Vent over there.
Okay, got a vent.
Two down. Where to now?
To people, because it's, you have to earn them. That's the whole point of it. But my 6K party, I will be giving out a lot of honeycombs, that's for sure. I don't think we quite reached 6K yet. Okay, let me think. Is this, what's this? So close. Causes. That must be for a. Thank you so much for your follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Beehive. Okay, let me. Yeah, give all your honeycombs to. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna switch to the chat screen really quickly. Just in case we reach 6K right now, so I can have my. Let me see. Hold on. It's refreshing. It's taking a minute. Hold on. Come on, refresh. Hold on. Dang it, it still says 5,900. Okay, false alarm, false alarm. We're getting back to the game, sorry. We'll check back in a few minutes. I was ready. I was ready, but I don't see it yet. We're gonna check again, though. We will. Find the radar range.
I have been in the bleeds this entire shift. Oh, that's just terrific. Oh, the two of you. Oh, and a doctor, no less. Be sure to bring me some pictures of you in the gown now, you hear? Cup of Joe, sweetie. Oh, would you like...
Lady, why are you serving a bunch of dead people? You cuckoo. Look, everyone clearly died from your food. Oh, and this is... Oh, okay. People still woken here. Oh. Oop. Oop, 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 oop. Uh-oh. Could've sworn. Deadly food here, I'm telling you. So we have to look for a special gun here. What happens at 6K? That unlocks the 6K party, which is going to be happening next Saturday, where we have exclusive game raffles, and it's a really fun night. Everyone loves my parties. So that's what it unlocks. It unlocks party time.
There.
I'm gonna check the numbers again in a second. Hold on. Check the number again shortly. Just wanna get through this location, see if that gun is in here.
Designed to cook a turkey or
okay,
a splicer.
Okay.
Damn door's got a key code lock. No, wait.
Alright, I'm gonna check the numbers one more time. And let me get my little screen up here. And just in case, let me put on a celebration song. Because I feel like we just reached it probably. So hold on, let me get a party song going here for my celebration. Here, this is the celebration song. Alright. I'm about to refresh the page now. Here we go. Refreshing. Woo! We did it! Sorry. We did it! We reached 6K, everyone, on Lilbumblebear's channel! I'm so excited! Oh, this is amazing! Another whole 1,000 people since the last time! That is awesome! Oh, yes! That means we're having our 6K party next Saturday. Exclusive game raffles, gaming fun. If you've been to all my parties, you know how it is. And if you haven't been there, you're gonna have to come, okay? Hold on. Whoopsie. Hold up. And your laughter too. We're gonna celebrate. I totally just threw everything off the desk. That's great. That's okay. Who cares? Oh, this is awesome. This is awesome. Guys, we need to take a picture. We need a selfie for 6K. What do you think? What do you guys think? Let me clean up everything I fell on the floor. My gosh, sorry. Woo! It's a mess. Oh my gosh, all my little headbands fell. I got like different bee head things. They fell. There's one more. I can't get that one. I'll get it later. What do you guys think? Should we take a screenshot of this moment, you and me? For the book, for the Bumblebear family, photo album. Selfie? Okay. I'm gonna take this off because it makes my hair look kind of funny in pictures. But okay, we're gonna do a selfie. So, okay, everyone. We're about to take a little screenshot, so I want everyone in the chat to be all like, well, hold on. Is my hair a little bit? I want everyone to be excited, talking about 6K, woohoo, you know, whatever. Whatever you want to say, just type it in the chat and I'll take a little screenshot. Oh, hold on. Hold on. We're gonna try to do this like we did on Halloween. I forgot what side my hair was on. I don't remember what I looked like. Okay. I'll just look like this. Alright, right guys, everyone? Post something and I'm gonna take a screenshot here. Okay, you ready? 1, 2, 3.